Everything's all right? What is it, Red God?
Boost is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine.
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, Gideon. The war has been hard. I can't really help you. I'm just Dengir's maid. I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. But where did it come from?
My own eyes.
It's really dead, then?
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with...
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
Thank you. Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
These two aren't the problem anymore.
They finally had the nerve to attack your... We got... But I think a few stragglers made it out.
These two aren't a problem anymore. These two aren't a problem anymore.
The Silver Hand.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
We got most of them.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
Where have you been? One of the fiercest battles I've ever seen. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off. But... the old man, Kotlak, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
Be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Make them bleed.
Need something?
We're going to make them pay. Mm-hmm.
That it? That your best?
Right?
God, no!
Lock it there, brother.
I'll spare you for now. You fight well, brother. It's all in the swing. Let me show you. Until next time.
Never should have come here. should have come here.
Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit. Until next time. The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing... You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods.
My Aorland is the finest blacksmith in Skyrim.
I breathe now!
Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss.
We weep.
For the fallen.
We shout.
And for ourselves.
We take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
Let me stew. Alone.
Not now.
Leave me.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskar for as long as I...
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
You're back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Before he died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. That's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad. And it's in pieces, like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Kimmel can be forged to shatter. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor for Kodlak.
Where my bread is long.